best kept secrets. In the past 10 years, she's choreographed numbers for top artists like Janet Jackson, Christina Aguilera, Ricky Martin, and just about anyone else who made you want to shake your bonbon.
We get in. Who's sitting next to her? Tina freaking Landon. Tina freaking Landon, right? You don't get much better than that.
Working with Tina Landon could be very, very tough. But it's also going to be very rewarding. And Tina, she gives them the hardest routine to learn for their auditions.
Two, sharp. Make that sharp. Now kick that like you're trying to kick someone in the back of the head. Bam! Get out of my way.
Rihanna. Good girl going back.
You can stand under my umbrella. Stand under my umbrella, la, la, eh, eh, eh. Under my umbrella, la, la, eh.
Out of all of the music videos you've choreographed, which one do you think has made sort of the biggest impact?
Ooh, you know, I'd have to, that's tough. Gosh, I'd have to say it was La Vida Loca. I think that one really got people off their feet and in the clubs and just wanting to move.
Describe your style.
I think my style is a combination of athleticism and sensuality. There's actually a really great part in Jennifer Lopez's first video, If You Had My Love, where we did three completely different sections. One was house, one was hip hop, and one was Latin. So it kind of encompasses everything.
choreographer, Tina Landon. Come on, big applause for her. She makes us dance, she makes us have a good time.